What's up, guys? Sergeant Station here. I did a poll a couple of weeks back and asking which classic game y'all wanted me to play. And while it may not have had many votes on the poll, a majority of the votes were for Jedi Knight, Jedi Academy. Star Wars Jedi Knight, Jedi Academy. So that's what I'm going to play for you guys. I'm getting the stream pulled up for you real quick. Alright, gotta pull it up here. Let's see if the music volume, that's what we're gonna turn down. Turn subtitles on in cinematics. All voiceovers. Yeah, in cinematics. We'll do that. New game. Species. What species should I be? Twi'lek. Female. Zabrak. Female. Human. Female. Human. Male. Kaldor. Male. Rodian male. So there's only a minute. Can I not be as a black male? Right, I guess we'll go with Kaldor. I wish he'd quit spinning in circles so I could actually see something here. Kind of hard to choose when he's spinning in circles. Go to armor. Yep. Go to Arbiter. Go with Jedi. Difficulty. Okay, I thought I'd turn the music off, but apparently not. I'll skip over that.
We'll be arriving at the academy in just a few minutes. That would be so great. Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi, learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber. Of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers and
I wouldn't worry about that.
I can't help it. I want to make a good impression.
You seem really nervous.
Aren't you? I mean, well, why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me. I'm Rosh, by the way. What's your name?
Jaden.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on...
Hold on!
Loud and clear. We made an emergency landing several clicks west of the Academy.
Is everyone all right?
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
That doesn't look suspicious at all.
Jaden, we can't get to you. Make your way to the temple. The shuttle will meet us there.
Jaden, hey! I'm stuck! Can you help?
Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way.
Jaden, see if you can make your way around there.
Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge.
Thanks, Jaden. Let's get to the temple.
Let's see, gotta make our way around here. If there's any secrets or anything, I don't know.
Must be a way to open this.
No problem.
Let's see which way is another howler. Make our way up this way. One thing about these older games, you don't have to worry about which way, wondering which way you need to go, because there's only one way you can go. Even his lightsaber is not very powerful, is it?
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge. Great, let's go.
Wow. The tree landed on me. His range ability does not work, does it?
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge. Great, let's go. Gene, get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing. Maybe you should, check it out. You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
He decided to say that he's gonna do the rest of it himself, I guess.
What?
That's bright.
Katarn, at your service. Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
What happened?
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you just lying unconscious.
Do you recall anything?
I saw three people. One was holding some sort of scepter and it was glowing.
That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad.
Are you able to stand?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm okay.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force. But yeah, I sense it too. It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you
stay here and investigate? I'd love to.
Hey, what graphics? I guess for the time they were state of the art, but they look kind of choppy.
Follow me to the shuttle.
I think that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes. With all the Jedi in the jungle, it was almost too easy.
Excellent.
I'd like to welcome all our new students to the Jedi Academy. Here we will train you in the ways of the Force. You will learn to defend yourself with a lightsaber. You will also study diplomacy, history, and more. It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master. So, Rotheron, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
I can't wait to begin my training.
Rosh Pannon, you will be assigned to Master Katarn. Jaden Kor, you'll also work with Master Katarn. Now, let's begin with your first lessons. And may the Force be with you.
And there was nothing. But the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later. Your students are ready to get started.
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
First off, just call me Kyle. Titles make my skin crawl. Secondly, you're not serving under me. I'm gonna teach you, and you're gonna learn. That's it.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
Don't worry, Rosh. You didn't. I've been offended by professionals. Now, let's see what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training grounds. This is one of the many training grounds here at the Academy. I'm going to put you two in separate courses. When you're ready, Jaden, go through that door. Rosh, follow me.
I like how the rain's sparking up with the blade. I guess he meant this door.
This course will familiarize you with your core Force abilities. These are powers that every Force user has. As you progress in your training, you will learn new abilities. Both the light and dark sides will be open to you. Remember, abilities are not inherently good or evil. It's how you use them. Every Jedi is naturally stronger in different areas of the Force, and it will be up to you to decide what to focus on. All right, let's get started. In the next area, you'll find some training remotes. These will help you learn how to handle a lightsaber. Ready?
Ready!
Ready.
Here come the remotes.
Jaden,
your lightsaber is an invaluable tool. Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially volatile situation. Trust me on that. As you train, you'll learn additional fighting styles. Changing styles during combat can surprise your opponent, allowing you to gain the upper hand. From here on out, we'll talk via comlink in each area. Let's move on.
Easy peasy.
You'll have to use push to get out of here and into the next area.
Hey, Jaden, this should keep you busy till I finish the course. Nothing.
You're sure?
It was nothing.
To get to the next area, you must pull a lever somewhere in the room. But you can't reach the lever with your hands. Remember to examine your environment carefully. When you're out on a mission, if you find a locked door, look for the guy in charge. He usually has a key.
Solutions to problems aren't always obvious. Use your force sense to see if you can find a way out of the room.
Circle. Special over there.
You're almost done. You'll need to move fast in this next area. You can use the force to speed up both physically and mentally, allowing you more time to make decisions.
Took a minute, but I finally got through there.
So, did I win?
It wasn't a competition.
I'm sorry,
I'm not the one you should be apologizing to.
It's no big deal. You said yourself this wasn't a competition.
Hey, it was just a joke. I didn't think it would...
If that droid was set to Luke's training regimen, it would have killed Jaden. What were you thinking?
Jaden, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I mean, I wasn't trying...
Save it, Rosh.
Jaden, you have a right to be angry. But believe me when I say you don't want to feed that emotion.
I understand, Master Katarn. Apology accepted, Rosh.
Good, that's settled. And remember, it's Kyle?
Yes, Matt, Kyle. Sure thing, Kyle!
Okay. You're both ready to start putting what you've learned to use. Let's see how you do in the real world.
Kyle, I did some research on that strange mark from the clothing we found at the temple. It is the symbol of Mark Aragnos. A Sith Lord that died almost 5,000 years ago.
5,000 years? Are you serious? Wait. Of course you're serious.
While you're out training your students, be on the lookout for information regarding a group affiliated with Ragnos.
Sure thing, Luke.
We receive countless requests for assistance from all over the galaxy. Since we believe in learning by doing at the Academy, students of all levels help with these requests. Since you're an initiate, however, Kyle will travel with you on most of your missions in order to instruct you and ensure your safety.
Force. Matt. Saber. Mission select. Missionary. Droid recovery, emergency assistance, merchant rescue, or cult investigation. Thank you for travel to Corellia.
I still have a few contacts in Coronet. We'll hit a few of the local cantinas and see what crops up. We'll also follow up with some of the people who reported this so-called cult activity.
What's the difference between force absorption and force training? Yeah, we'll go with the Tristio 11 and a disruptor, thermal detonation packs, or trip, and we'll go with thermal.
Then Jan punches the weak way right in the...
Can anyone hear me? We're under attack. Somebody's trying to blow up the tram.
The message is coming from that cargo tram down below.
Is it?
3PO. Oops.
I'll blame it on the Grand.
Dozed off for a minute there. Oh Lord. I guess I should power up again and force heal. Sorry. and turn it off again. Yeah, I got down here, now I can get back up there. I think I'm going to call the stream right here for now. Save it right here and pick up later. Hard working nights and then coming in and trying to play. Alright, I hope y'all enjoyed. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe, leave a comment, let me know what you think of the video, and I will catch y'all next time.